It's now 6:20, and the mountain is still absolutely covered in people. I've never seen a mountain so busy. As you can see, people everywhere, and there are literally loads and loads and loads of people.